Better check a friend. No beer on a Friday night. Better jeans that fit just right. And the radio, oh, I've seen the sunrise. Seen the love in my woman's eyes. Feel the touch of my precious child. The little things in life that mean the most. Not where you live or what you drive or the price tag on your clothes. There's no dollar sign on a peace of mind that I've come to know. So if you agree, have a drink with me and raise your glasses for a toast to a little better chicken fry. I go beer on a Friday night. I wear a jeans that fit just right. And the radio, oh, I've seen the sunrise. I've seen the love in my woman's eyes. I feel the touch of my precious child. I know a mother's love. Forever fly, let it ring. Salute the ones who died, the ones who give their lives, so we don't have to sacrifice all the things we love. Like our chicken fly, I go beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio, oh, a little bit of chicken fry. Go beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio, oh, I've seen the sunrise, seen the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of my precious child, no mother's love.
So that's Revenant, yeah.
Yeah.
You put me off there.
I didn't do that. I didn't know what you'd be looking at me.
Anyway, that was Johnny Brady, and he's been around since 2015.
I'm sure he's been around a bit longer than
that. Oh, he has. Yeah, he only made it big in 2015. Right. He's been playing since you've been 15.
Oh, he's one of Big Tom's, isn't he?
Yeah, nephew, yeah.
Nephew, yeah.
And he's from County Antrim.
He's following nicely.
Yeah. So let's go to Canada this time. What do you think, Canada?
It's good.
Yeah, and
sorry.
This is Terry Clark with an I, not a Y, like
I'm sure she's Caolan. Two of those.
We'd already said too much. I faced the wall, you faced the window, bound and determined not to touch. We've been married 7 years now. Some days it feels like 21. I'm still mad at you this morning. Coffee's ready. You want some? without a goodbye kiss. But as I'm driving off, just remember this. I'll never leave, I'll never stray. My love for you will never change. But I ain't ready to make up or get around to that. I think I'm right, I think you're wrong. I'll probably give in before long. Please don't make me smile. I just want to be mad for a while. But I ain't ready to make up or get around to that. I think I'm right, I think you're wrong. I'll probably give in before long. Please don't make me smile. I just wanna be mad for a while. I just wanna be mad for a while. I just wanna be mad for a while.
Well, that was Terry Clark with an I, yeah. And I Want to Be Mad. I thought, yeah, I'd play that for you because you're still mad.
I mean, well, yeah. How can I not be mad?
I know. Like, you've been stuck here in the studio with me and the key's been taken out of the door and you can't get out. Isn't,
yeah,
that right?
It's getting very warm in here. I don't like it.
This time we'll take a trip with Glenn Campbell, who passed away not too long ago.
3 weeks, wasn't it?
Yeah, three. See, you're learning.
I know things, lad. Yeah. I know things.
And by the time I get to Phoenix,
should be a while yet.
Yeah.
It's Arizona, isn't it?
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. But she'll just hear that phone keep on ringing. Off the wall. That's all. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly, call my name out low. She'll cry just to think I'd really leave her. Though time and time I've tried to tell her so, she just didn't know I would really go.
Sell. Who do you think you are anyway? Yeah, you're fired. You were fired yesterday. Yeah, whatever. Hey, can I get a beer over here? Hey, guys. I'm sorry. All right, let's not do this, all right?
We got winners, we got losers, chain smokers and boozers, and we got yuppies, we got bikers, and we've got thirsty hitchhikers, and the girls next door dress up like movie stars. We got cowboys, we got truckers, broken-hearted fools and suckers, and we got hustlers, we got fighters, early birds and all-nighters, and the veterans talk about their battle scars. I love this bar. I love this bar. It's my kind of place. Just walking through the front door puts a big smile on my face. It ain't too far. Come as you are. I've seen short skirts, we've got high techs, blue-collared boys and rednecks, and we got lovers, lots of lookers. I've even seen dancing girls and hookers, and we like to drink our beer from a mason jar. Yes, I do.
Be just knickers.
And welcome back after that.
Oh. Oh god.
It's all usable, right?
Well, that was Toby Keith from 2003 with a big hit called I Love This Bar.
He's fierce young, well done.
I know.
2003 and a hit like that.
Yeah, he was good, wasn't it? He probably wrote it himself after having a big chain of stores. Bars, yeah.
Restaurants. I hear it was a big advertisement for him.
It was. I'd say it was, yeah. It's a good idea. That's what we need. Advertisement.
Yeah. Do you fancy making a song for us?
I'd have a go.
Oh, God.
Shall we have Ricky Van Shelton and Dolly Parton next?
Ah, a bit of Dolly, yeah.
And
yeah.
A bit of Rockin' Years.
Yeah.